What's up, puppy?
What up, bud?
What up? Go down. Go down. Go down. Every time I say go down, I'm giving it a piece of cheese. Go down. Go down. Easiest way to get the dog to go down. Hey, watch. Go down. Watch. Good, good. Yes. It's called an inductive down. Now, when they lay back with their legs like that, usually a sign that the hips are good. And he also tucks in one foot. So before he gets up, he's going to pull his foot in. He's going to straighten that paw, and I get to say no down before he does. But right now, it's just watch, good down. When the dog goes down, easy, good. Hey, watch, good, 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 yes. And he figured it out himself. I said nothing. It's called inductive. Let him see the food. Let him fight for the food. And now, whenever I take my fist and put it on the ground, he should go down. Not without a little more practice. That's your job when you get him home. Zeus! Hey, baby.